Day 5. Wards prove effective at deterring the Withered, but do nothing for the cacophony of critters and beasts outside. The nights are so loud out here. I relish what little sleep I can manage. Tomorrow, I begin looking for subjects. Day 14. The new subject, number 16, is special. His arcane essence is touched by some mysterious power. I have named him Theron. Thank you. Day 16. Breakthrough. Using Baron's essence as the base, I practice a spell that calms the wind. At least it works sometimes. Day 24. Awoke to a night elf's blade at my neck. He asked what I was doing to the withered. Searching for a cure, I replied. He merely grunted and disappeared into the woods. Day 33. Low on Arcwine. Theron making excellent progress. Shallan remains stubborn. Crystal's becoming harder to find. Day 40. A massive Etten trampled through my workshop at Corvus 11. Scared him away with magic. He won't be back.
Grew unstable and failed catastrophically. Use your lodestone to gather energy from the shattered locus so we can understand why.
Day 50. The sky has turned black. Demons.